Hi, Graham Toll here, demoing the new Vectrex Tailgunner, running in a completely standalone cart. This one's running on a Vecfever, but there's also a standalone version. I wanted to show folks this option for joysticks. The direct option is basically regular analog joysticks with no temporal filtering. It's a lot more like the original game. So I'm going to try playing this. The focus may drift a bit. I don't have a fixed focus camera. I'm going to be quiet now and play the game. Thank you. Well, I was playing pretty badly there, and yeah, I still got my high score on this cartridge since I last reset it. So, really happy with that.